Education Secretary Betsy DeVos on Wednesday responded to a question about President Donald Trump's Pocahontas nickname for Tenn, Elizabeth Warren, with a bit of advice that would make any teacher proud. "We can all do well to reflect on the things we say before we say them." DeVos was asked by reporters in Murfreesboro, Tennessee, where she was touring career and technical education programs, whether the president could be considered a good role model for children, given the Pocahontas comment, according to the Tennessean. Story continued below. Trump took a jab at Warren DeMass at the White House on Monday while hosting the Navajo Code Talkers, who were recruited into the U.S. Marine Corps to communicate in the Pacific region during World War II. "I just want to thank you because you're very, very special people," Trump told the group. "You were here long before any of us were here, although we have a representative in Congress who they say was here a long time ago. They call her Pocahontas. But you know what? I like you because you are special." Warren, who had claimed while a professor at Harvard to have Native American heritage, called it deeply unfortunate that Trump couldn't refrain from using a racial slur during the ceremony. The White House has disputed that characterization. Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders said the notion that Pocahontas is a racial slur is ridiculous.